Hey everybody, I wanted to talk to you about the new record, That's Why. The record that was already out there when I wrote a song called Bonfire. I don't make records for me. I make records for the fans. I write and sing songs about little things in life. There was a couple songs on this record. I felt like I maybe had stretched my wings a little bit. And I'm not apologizing for that. I do feel like I did not do you justice. I missed out on a few things that I didn't realize that I had done that until after I'd written Bonfire.
At the bonfire out in the sticks, country backwoods, homegrown hits.
Took Bonfire, went in the studio and recorded it, and came to the label with the song, again after the record was shipped, and said, hey, I feel like I missed something on this record. I started playing it out on the road a little bit. It was something that you guys wanted. I think it's something you deserved. So I wanted you to have it. So we pulled the record back. We've added that song as well as another song that I had in my pocket. And we're reissuing the CD. And I hope that this is something that you'll enjoy.
Stop and holler real loud. Don't worry, y'all, I came to hell.